Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to use a PDF file. Let's go to the computer. Now, many PDF files are available for download on the internet. Sometimes you get one in email. And in order to open that PDF file, you have to have a program installed called Adobe PDF Viewer. To get that, just open up your web browser and go to www.adobe.com. That will open up Adobe's website. Now, what we are interested in is their free reader program. So we'll just click on Products and Solutions, Acrobat. This opens the Acrobat family, but we're only interested in the Get Adobe Reader. You just click on that and it will download and install on your computer. Now, I already have it installed. But I have a PDF file here on my desktop. I have the Adobe Reader installed, and to open it up, I'll just double click on it. This opens the Adobe Acrobat Reader, which it reads and displays PDF files. Now, a PDF file is basically a document that cannot be altered by any editor. That's kind of the point of a PDF file, is that you generate it and just send it out to people. So, from this Adobe Viewer, I can skip between pages by clicking on my page changer up here. I can also view a thumbnail of each page by clicking over here on the left on the little pages icon, and I can print. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to use a PDF file.